U.S. nat gas futures fell below the $2.10 threshold, nearing their lowest point in 9 months after the EIA's storage report. EIA data showed U.S. utilities pulled 197 billion cubic feet of natural gas from storage last week, compared with market expectations of a 202 billion draw. The report also showed gas in storage remains 5% above the seasonal norm. Additionally, the ongoing shutdown of a liquefaction unit at Freeport LNG's export plant in Texas means more gas will remain in the country. On the other hand, preliminary data suggests a decrease in output this week. Looking ahead, heating demand is expected to stay low amid warmer weather forecasted through mid-February. However, during mid-February, analysts expect a major pattern change to unfold across the eastern half of U.S. and Canada. The exact timing is still uncertain, and there will be a period of transition, but forecasters expect it will lock into place for the final 10 days of February. Temperatures will not be as cold as what we saw across the prairies during mid-January, but analysts expect that a blocking pattern and the position of the polar vortex will cause the colder pattern to linger longer, potentially lasting through early March. In the short term, the natural gas market appears to be leaning towards a bullish trend. From a daily technical perspective, nat gas has failed to stay above the $2.11 threshold, and this suggests the involvement of sellers. A persistent descent below $2.11 would indicate a resurgence of selling pressure, potentially resulting in a significant decline towards the recent bottom, at the $2.05 level. The $2 level below is expected to serve as substantial support, potentially marking the lower boundary of the overall consolidation range that we are likely to experience in the near term. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.